Simplify the terms, that is 9y square minus 36y plus 36. Here minus 8y square plus 20y plus 16y minus 40. Minus 40 greater than or equal to 0. Here minus 36y plus 36 gets cancelled. 9y square minus 8y square, that is y square. Here 36 minus 40. 36 minus 40 is minus 4. Greater than or equal to 0. Split in factors, that is y plus 2 into y minus 2. Greater than or equal to 0. Then plus y is less than or equal to minus 2 and y is greater than or equal to 2. Y is less than or equal to minus 2 and y is greater than or equal to 2. Therefore, y belongs to minus infinity comma minus 2 union 2 to infinity. Minus infinity comma minus 2 union 2 to infinity. Therefore, range of f of x is equal to minus infinity comma minus 2 union 2 to infinity. 2 to infinity.